Welcome everyone, it's Vapor Stragamar. It's time for some more Elden Ring. Last time, I was trying to make my way through Volcano Manor. And a lot of unfortunate things happened in there, some of which I can't even show you. Yes, a lot of very unfortunate things happened. Now, finally, managed to grind off of repeatedly grinding trolls over here, which I will show later in depth if anyone wants to see that later when I find another grind spot. We have over 1 million runes, but that doesn't end there, because that isn't the only source of runes that we have. We can also use up all of these. No, I have to get up to 58. Use all of them. And I accidentally went over, and then that's when it resets. It's 11k. That 100. You can get more of these. 2k. Time has come. Try this. See how high we can go. Okay, so we got the 46 bigger. What does that look like? Let's fight a troll to find out. How much substantially better is that? We'll see when we actually fight the troll. There we go. That's better. But yeah, that's how I got all these rings. I was fighting these trolls repeatedly. So we're only 4 away from the vigor I want, which is 50 vigor. I don't know if that's exactly where I wanted to go. We have to get out of this cave to actually TP properly. Subterranean. Let's try that. Now, the real problem comes from the fact that I still can't ascertain Yeah, and it just took half of my health. Okay, so where are we at? No, I killed it. That isn't the problem. Up there, I can't seem to get up there. No. I guess I could try that rolling jump. Coffin. Nothing useful. I guess I could fight those demi-human things. Still amazing how little half a million runes does, even to get to. It's still only level 40 something. I didn't even get an armor for you. It's kind of maniacal. That is kind of maniacal. I am thinking I'm gonna go to a different area. I'm gonna try fighting that demi-human cave and see if I can clear it. That might give me something more. Because I have more HP now. So maybe... I can... do something about it. Wow. Yes, I know, but there's more of them than that. Gonna wanna equip. Oh, I know a way to do this. Okay, you know what? Let's get out of here and get some arrows. The problem is, I have no arrows. And that is a definite problem. Demi-humans. We're having no demi-human BS today. No demi-human BS today. It's amazing that there's still a struggle going on after a million years. Well, half a million rooms. Close enough. I'm gonna go up to, let's say... 100 arrows, maybe?
Afraid of very little.
Now you had a hell of a lot to offer. You had a lot to offer, sir. It's over here. Go in the volcano cave. If I have to get abducted to do the thing, so be it. It might actually be a little tougher to get abducted this time around. And who knows? Like many frickers at once, man. Go use an arrow to bait out the vermin. Again, go to bait him out. Trying to get him out of that. Always this one that never gets out of here. In here so I can actually see. Okay, I think we have reached the boss. We're a little low on potions, but we can fight this boss in a number of attempts. The Sight of Grace is outside the I mean, I made a lot of bad mistakes, but we're gonna go back here because I want those 47k runes. I'm not giving up on 47k runes that easily. Well, actually, I might, because there is a... There is something I want more. I want that sword. I want to see if I can do that sword trick. Let's see if I can... No. No. Had enough of the demi-humans. Okay, so... In order to get there conveniently, you know, I want to try that quest. I've heard there's a quest to get there, which might be the best way to get in. and might also save me some runes. So let's try that first. Let's try quests rather than getting abducted or whatever. Oh no! Oh freaking no! Oh no! There was two! There was freaking two! Okay, I did not realize there was two. Well, that's 47k runes gone. Well, that sucks a little bit. At least I spent the 500,000, right? Right. Damn. I swear, there's always surprises in this game. Just have to avoid the lobster. Giant lobster. That's the main thing. Don't get caught by the lobster.
What are you looking at? Trying to start?
It's some kind of quest I don't understand. There's like a million quests in this game I don't understand. Still. Actually, I might as well get abducted at this point because I don't know where the stupid thing is. Okay, I'm not messing with you. I know you have friends. Yes, you have friends. Yes, yes, I see you. I'm sorry. It's hilarious. It's like... Yes, I know you have friends. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna teleport straight in there and try to do the abduction thing and then try to use the other method of getting into the thing. Because at this point, I don't really have anything to lose. Don't have anything to lose at this point, because I've already lost a whole bunch of shit. Including losing to... frickin' Queen. That's not the way I wanted it to happen, but okay, game. Okay. Well, that was a painful way to die. Neat. Neat. It's not the way I envisioned or wanted to die in this game, but it happened to me more than once. You know, the fall damage is so great from falling on this specific platform that even with 500,000 runes invested in HP, it still kills you. Abduction process. See if I can get to the manor. Now that we went. Do it again. I know you want to do it. Not like that, dumbass. It doesn't matter. We'll try again. No, it doesn't work that way. You have to have it actually abduct you. Okay. Now I know it's easy to fall on this thing. It's just trying to get the amount of fall damage you can actually take is the problem. Of course it doesn't abduct me that time. The one time I needed to abduct me, it doesn't do it. It just kills me. The one time! The problem is, when it abducts you, it doesn't put you at a site of grace. But that's the only place I know of to get it to. Do it the right way this time, Bennett. Do it the right way. Okay, do it. There. Now we get teleported. Oh, God. And now we get it. Don't know. Now let's see if we can do this. We can. It hurts a bit. But we can. I hear something bad. No, piece of crap. The 500,000 runes actually did something this time. Could actually survive long enough to get into this area. Because there's a specific thing I want here. I didn't do this for no purpose. There is a specific thing I wanted here. This is the first time I could get here via this method. Oh, not you. I'm gonna fight you, lizard man. Lizard man. There you go. Wonderful. Gonna search these in case they have anything. But yeah, I felt like I needed more vigor, you know? So that when I fell, it wouldn't be... First, we're gonna figure out where down goes. Let's find out. Try frost. Oh no. Yes. Yes. No. This is a new dragon. This is a new dragon, and he also hurts. That item. You know what? I might just run past this now. No. That might be the best idea, because I want that weapon. Might be the best plan. Oh, at least we're making progress. Progress has actually been made. You know? Can actually jump down there now. Actually doable. Don't need him knocking me off the ledge. He has fire. Maybe I can skip him if I go up. Oh no, you don't. Oh, you piece of shit. You piece of shit lizard man. That's probably where I am. He looks hilarious though. Yeah. But yeah, the only way I'd even attempt this method if you have enough vigor to do this. Let's just go up the elevator. Screw messing with the lizard man. Lizard man. Because I do know for a fact there's a lizard. Maybe, but again, I don't want to deal with the lizard man right now. The lizard man. Oh, fun. What does this guy have? Not what I wanted. Okay, he has a guard break. Cool. So... I guess I can try to run past him too? They're getting harder and harder to run past, I can tell you that. Oh, I think that's Moog. I don't think that's who we wanted. I think we wanted the one that was down. Rykard the Blasphemous. I think there's actually two crazies in this place. If you know what I mean. The one up is Moog. The one down is Rykard. And the one here is some random evil lizard man. Who's very interested in what's going on. Was a dumbass. Went the wrong way. Cool. Somehow the dragon does more damage than the magma, which makes zero sense, but okay, game. Maybe that is the way. I don't know which one's the way. Alright, we'll try up. Lizard Man's gonna be curious. Oh, there he is. There's a lot of bosses I just don't feel like I can fight in this area. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna run past it. Fine. Yes, but I'm still looking for where the item is. There's supposed to be a corpse with an item. Oh no, this isn't that at all. This is... Oh, fun. This is Godskin Noble. Yes. Yeah. Well, let me have a chance. Okay. To try to do it point blank. Well, anyway, we've made progress. We'll do this in the next episode. I don't know where the hell. Clearly, I need more vigor anyway. Clearly, this is some kind of high level area. Clearly. Just saying. Clearly.